Have you ever seen videos like this or this, where it's just a singular meme or some guy underneath a tweet? Many of the channels behind these videos have hundreds of thousands, if not millions of subscribers from this little effort form of content. I want to try out this method myself and see how many views and subscribers I can get. I'll create a new channel and give myself 7 days to post and try to have at least 500 subscribers by the end of it. Stay tuned to see how I do. I started off by trying to create my channel, but it wasn't working, so I just changed the name of a channel I already had with 0 subscribers. For day 1, I'm going to be doing the reading tweets while Minecraft parkour is in the background form of content, so I set out to find some funny tweets to use in my videos. I found a few. Lastly, I recorded myself doing some Minecraft parkour to use in the background of my videos. I went into CapCut, imported all of the pictures, then got an AI voice to read the tweets for me. After adding the parkour in the background in order to keep the kids' attention spans, I was done. Just gonna add this music.
I ordered Uber Eats for my grandma and not even a day later she's taken control. Red car outside my house, that's the Uber Eats guy. He'll bring you the food. Wow, he brought me Wendy's.
Alright, now to give my video a scammy title. And upload. And I'm posting the second video too. It's been about 9 hours after I posted my one this afternoon. And I want to post too to have a higher chance of getting more views. It's now 10 a.m. the next day, and I had a pretty successful day yesterday. I got 58 likes, 894 views, and 3 subscribers. Technically, both of my videos have way more views than that, but I can't count them yet because it's not the end of the day. So what I'm gonna do for day 2 is those video meme compilations. The videos like memes from the Discord basement, memes I found on TikTok, stuff like that. The process for making these videos was simple. I just screen recorded the meme, strung all the memes together, and then I added an intro. My video is now uploading. On day 2, I did way better than day 1. I got 860 likes, 16,289 views, and 10 new subscribers. Almost none of these views came from my new Discord memes video, which absolutely flopped while my other two videos succeeded. For day 3, I'm gonna be doing the easiest meme reposting format of this whole video. It's just a meme over some guy's head. Except in this instance, it's going to be my head. All I had to do was screenshot a meme from another video and put it over my head in CapCut. On day 3, I got 157 likes, 3,151 views, and only 1 subscriber. I realized at this rate, I'm never going to reach 500 subscribers, as I'm getting lots of views, but barely any subscribers. To solve this problem, today I'm going to add a message to subscribe to my channel inside my videos and give the viewer an incentive to subscribe. I'm just going to be putting 2 memes on top of each other this time, because it's easy, and I don't feel like putting together an actual video today. Here's me uploading my first video, this was my second video, and the third one. So I actually didn't post for a couple of days after day 4, and my channel actually amassed over 31,000 views, 20 total subscribers, and over 1,800 likes. For day 5, I really didn't feel like posting anything, so I just posted one short video while I was at school. I know I didn't really do a lot on day 5, but I have a lot more planned for day 6. Now, on day 5, despite me having only posted one video, that one video absolutely popped off. It not only got over 10,000 views, but I'm now also at 37 subscribers. Which I know is nowhere near 500, which was my original goal. Which is why I'm going to go all out for day 6. What I'm going to do is use the same meme reposting methods as I did my most popular videos of this week. Meaning I'm going to post 1 AI tweet reading video, 2 videos where there's just a meme and some music in the background, and a video where there's a meme or post over my head. Let's get into it.
Looking like an easy come up, yeah, bitch. A silver spoon, I know you come from, yeah, bitch. And that's a lifestyle that we never knew. Go at a revenue for the revenue. Go Halle Berry or hallelujah. Pick your poison, tell me what you do. Everybody go respect the shooter. But the one in front of the gun lives forever.
The one in front of the gun forever.
I received about 4,000 views on the videos I posted in day 6, but despite getting all those views, I only gained one extra subscriber. I guess the less effort I put in, the more success I have. Today is the last day I have in this challenge, and I'm getting kind of desperate because I'm nowhere near my subscriber goal. So what I think I'm gonna do is repost some of my most popular videos in the attempt of getting some new subscribers. Did I achieve my goal of 500 subscribers while doing this challenge? No. Did I learn a lot about reposting memes while doing this challenge? Maybe. Would I recommend for you to post memes and make a YouTube channel out of it? Also maybe, as long as you're ready to post every day, post more original content than I did, and learn more about the medium of reposting memes than I did.